Here we are. The rain for now has stopped. It should continue around 11. But, yep, I've had my pre-night walk music playing in my room. Well, before the my night walk music was playing, I was listening to Sleep, Dope Smoker. Also, up ahead, it looks like the neighbors don't have their light on. It's extremely dark. It's rainy. So, noise pollution is a thing tonight. Oh, only one of the neighbors has their light on. I was listening to Clear Moon by Mount Eerie. And, I think I had a productive day, even though I feel like it hasn't been completely productive. Like, I didn't get to finish the chapter of the book because my brother is loud and it's hard to concentrate. But maybe I'll try. Imagine clear moon in the black sky. It's not starry. Not that I know of. I think it's still cloudy. It's sometimes kind of comforting to know. Well, during like very rainy days, like one after another, and like the sky is just covered in clouds for miles. I like that. It feels like something comforting. There's a blanket over the sky where we are. So the problem with my throat now, well, there's still a little tonsil stone left, but I'm having mucus problems, and that's stopping it from them falling out. That's what I need to look up. Okay, so I have honey, coconut oil, but what can eliminate mucus? What? Well, what the fuck? The sky is just flashing red. What the fuck is happening? My eyes aren't playing tricks on me. The sky off in the distance is just flashing red. Like, and that's not even the sun down direction. Like, there's just, like, this aura, and I can't see it now, because I was far away, but now I'm close to trees and such, and it's just this one specific spot in the sky that's flashing red. Smell. They're just greens. I could just smell greens. So up ahead, there's a truck that's pulled over in front of a house. It's parked. It's stopped. Its headlights are on. It's on. The car's on. And I have to just pass by it. Hope I don't spook anyone. So, I guess I have a lot to say, but I'm gonna hold on till I'm past the truck and around the corner, which shouldn't take too long. Is to my right. Boom. Yep, this guy's got his high beams on, it looks like. But, yeah. This is really bright. I think he does have his high beams on. Like, what the fuck? Small cloud of mucus. Okay, what I want to talk about is thaumaturgy and how before I started cleaning, I was on my computer this morning. Well, afternoon. You know, Greg was cleaning, and I was just trying to enjoy some peace and quiet, but I couldn't. There was no peace and quiet. Oh, wow. Someone just turned their lights on. So, this is what was up. Is someone going to walk their dog? So, yeah, I was like, I don't know, I guess I have some motivation to work on thaumaturgy and how, changing it from the Google Docs, Google Drive format into, the Scribus program. It's like InDesign, but it's free for PC. Yeah. Feels broken, the program. I copy some text, paste it in a Scribus, and all the indexes, the tabs, you know, the spacing is just all off in between, like, words. You know, when you press tab on a text document and it indents it, all that is messed up. And I go to fix it, and you cannot... You know, I just thought of how I maybe could fix it, but when you can right-click on a text box and do edit text, and it brings up another box where, you know, you can change the font size and everything. But so I'm editing the text in there and then do complete editing text. It's all different when you, on the final page, it's just like all the indenting is now off. It's all fucked up, and it's stressing me out. And I got some progress. I got like 3 pages out of like 30-something done. But in all, I have like, I'm halfway done with it, converting it. It's been quick, but... stressed me out, and then I crashed one time, and then I was like, oh, I was sort of kind of almost figuring out how to fix the indent, and then I open up the program and I have to start over. Okay, phew. I wasn't wearing anything reflective, if I... Oh, and that girl just started driving in the left lane. If I didn't move over quickly to the sidewalk, I would have been hit. Cause she was just fucking driving, flying fast around the corner. And I looked up at, yeah, I'm kind of looking down, but I looked up at like the last few seconds, and I was like, oh, there's someone coming around the corner. And I just like hopped to the side, and I was like, oh my gosh, onto someone's kind of like partial lawn. Do I see heat lightning? Because I haven't heard like lightning or seen lightning today or heard any thunder today. I saw some red flashing and I was like, maybe that's like some ambulance like lights or something like that flashing off in the distance and the light is going through the moisture. But no, I just looked up and I'm not sure if my eyes just can't adjust. I'm not sure if you can see me, but someone has their bright light on and I appreciate it. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I was just having an issue with that. I didn't change my shoes. I didn't fucking change my shoes. I'm wearing the Skecher, the black loafers with the nubby nubs at the bottom that are very, way too cushiony. It's not good for my knees. The guest that my brother had over was I wouldn't say a coworker, but someone that works at the boardwalk that he's friends with. She's chill, and she brought over cheesecake. And I had some cheesecake. I had some cheesecake, and it was good. But I'm walking off. We had burgers for dinner, some real fresh meat. I gotta lay off the dairy. It's for my throat. But then I need to figure out what food kills mucus. Thing. So there's that. Or it's probably just water. I need to have more garlic things. Coconut oil. And honey. Hold on. I uploaded 4 more videos to my gaming channel, Beholder, of a series called Culto Grinding. And it's going pretty smoothly, other than the audio issues I had in the 5th or 8th video, of the series. If I can do 4 videos and just of one game, and 4 videos of another, then, man, that'd be awesome. Work on 3 games for a little while, do what Game Grumps does. I can put, instead of 3 videos a day, Do like 12 a day? Shit. Like, no one could keep up with that. That's like too much. But then, like, that gives me like time for like, as a YouTuber, like vacation or just have like streaming days. But that's not what I want to do. I want to do audio work. Oh, there's the sky in the distance. It's looking less red, a little darker. Not flashing that I know of. I think my eyes are just like trying to focus. So, yeah, four videos in a setting. And like do that thing where I can privatize them. So I can like upload a bunch in a series. Or, you know. So I can. That like takes. Like 40. That's like 2 hours. Okay, that's like 2 hours of recording. Maybe like an hour of uploading, even though it would take 30 minutes for 12 videos. And I have to name them. But I don't do the thumbnail thing. I definitely don't do the thumbnail thing. I really just want to buy some. I'm trying to buy Easy Drummer too. And it keeps saying it declined, even though I have enough to buy like it four or five times. I'm like, what the hell's going on? What is going on? Oh, yeah. The Don't Stay in School rap by Dave from Boy in a Band. That got on Adults React too. Now there's Kids React to, Teens React to, Adults React to, and Elders. That's like four series. They're making way too much money for some silly concept. That they're beating till it's dead. Wow, the ground is drying. And there's a gash in the ground where grass is growing, and like that's under a street light. I'm on my second lap, but yeah, with Dave from Boy in a Band, that's not what I was getting at. But Dave from Boy in a Band, I watched it again. And what I realized was, he talks about what we haven't learned and, or what we don't learn in schools and what we should learn. But we know all this useless stuff that we might not use. And one of the adults was like, he's like, yeah, like, he's like, okay, well, the advanced math is something that really affected me because I use that a lot because I'm like a machinist or something. And I'm like, okay, I agree with that. But that's like he mentioned high school, like, yeah, that he learned the math, all that technical math and some calculus in high school. But that's like, that's what high school should be about, like, having the opportunities to learn these technical things and how you should try all these wacky things while learning. Like the first two, Yeah, the first 2 years of high school should be like these wacky, like technical classes that like could translate into like careers. But then the last 2 years should be more serious things like taxes and bills and more things that you will use. 'Cause that's around the time you'll be learning to drive. Something about jobs, applying for jobs, where you can, like all these things. And you should learn about like the simpler life. So I'm probably gonna bring up a Google Drive or Google Docs document. Wow, did I get out of shape or am I just talking a lot? And I forgot about proper breathing technique. Let's see, 12, 12, 24, about 26 minutes, I think a walk should take. Well, two laps, that is. Think of like a school syllabus if I were to homeschool my kids. Yeah, if I mean I don't have kids, but if I do, I would like to make sure that they're learning the right things and nothing's missing. So when they, if they want to go to college, or if they want to work in something they want to do, or like really badly, the possibilities are, they're, all of them are open to them. Yeah. I would like to teach them about how like start big and go more specific and then get technical. I like to teach them about like about the moon and the sun and the earth. Like that's it. And how earth is going around the sun and the moon is going around us. And that's why we have day and night. Because day and night is really important to the earth and the seasons. And then learn about seasons. So it's like, oh wow. And then eventually get to countries, and then the country they're living in, and how there's states, 50 of them. You know, that makes sense instead of just backtracking and getting more technical, then backtracking a little bit more until it doesn't. Then until they just stop caring. That's what happened with me. We always backtracked because people would ask, kids would ask questions and be like, well, what about this? It's like, oh, well, I skipped that. Yeah, this walk should be 26 minutes by the time I get to like, I don't know, within viewing distance of my house. My shelter. Yeah, that's what I call it, my shelter. I think my pace is like fast. or like I just ate, which I shouldn't be eating big amounts late, but I'm walking enough because that's food is energy. Boom, 26, boom, right there. Right when I was had a visible view of my house, it just went to 26 minutes. Wow, what a good guess. What a good guess. Okay. Then the walk to my house, yeah. There's my walk, there's my thoughts. That seemed like the quickest walk. That was like the blink of an eye. It was like a flash. I don't know what happened to the walk, but it went by really fast and my mind went a little numb and blank, but I was thinking about a lot. So here I go. Here I go. My brother and his friend are allowed in the garage, and you know what they're doing. Guest. Hey, Comet. I'm not sure if you can see him. I'm gonna go.